gets in for the tying goal. So all that time on defense against Daniel, keeping him out. And just like that, Daniel ties it up. And in fact, he's got a great opportunity. What a smooth catch into this air dribble. Can he get the angle? No way, Daniel! He finds the craziest offense in the final moments. LionBlaze was not letting anything in, but you can't help but have that one go. The double off the back wall and the bouncing in on the tight angle force.